The Feynman Technique. Want to learn faster and understand deeper? There's a powerful method used by one of the greatest minds in science, Richard Feynman. It's called the Feynman Technique. Here's how it works. Step 1. Choose a topic you want to master. It could be physics, history, a new language, anything. Write the topic at the top of a blank page. Step 2. Explain it as if you were teaching it to a child. Use simple words, short sentences, no complicated jargon. If your explanation is full of technical terms, you probably don't fully understand it yet. Step 3. Find the gaps in your knowledge. You'll notice places where you get stuck or where your explanation feels unclear. That's your signal to go back, study again, and fill in those missing pieces. Step 4. Simplify even more. Rewrite your explanation so it flows like a story. Use examples, comparisons, and analogies that make the idea come alive. The secret is this. When you can explain something clearly, in your own words, you prove to yourself you truly understand it. So, the next time you want to learn something new, don't just memorize, teach it. Because if you can't explain it simply, you don't understand it well enough.